With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
A very warm hello to all. So our question reads as, process of species formation in which a segment of population within the parent population becomes genetically isolated through polyploidy and is therefore unable to interbreed with the same is known as, first, option A, allopatric speciation, option B, phylactic speciation, option C, sympatric speciation, or option D, fusion speciation. So we need to understand what do these four forms of speciation means in order to get to the correct answer. So starting with allopatric speciation basically is a type of speciation in which the two populations of the same species, for example, here we have population A of the same species and population B of the same species. These two populations of the same species are showing positive interbreeding among themselves, but due to certain geographical barriers, they are not able to interbreed. And when they are not able to interbreed, they lead to the formation of different species. That is, species A will move forward to create its own individual form of species and species B will show its altogether new form of species, right? As the interbreeding between them has stopped. And as the interbreeding has stopped due to certain geographical barriers, so allopatric speciation is not the correct answer because we are looking for genetical barriers or biological barriers like polyploidy, right? So allopatric speciation is not our answer. The second form of speciation given in the options is phylactic speciation. So what happens in phylactic speciation is that there is a complete transformation from one species to another, right? For example, we have a species A. Due to some genetical changes, the whole population of species A will transform into species B, right? So there is a shift from species A to species B due to some gradual genetic modification in this population of species A, right? And hence they got converted to species B. And as the whole population is being shifted, this is also not the correct answer because here we are talking about a particular segment of the population, right? So this is also not the correct answer. So looking at the next form of speciation, which is the fusion speciation. In fusion speciation, what is happening that we are having two populations of the same species, that is population A and population B, and they are showing very much positive form of interbreeding, right? And due to interbreeding, they lead to the formation of certain hybrids that are the combination of species A or population A and population B of the same species, right? And these hybrids then take over this population of species A and species B. So there is a shift to create a population of hybrids. So also as the two populations of the same species are getting converted into hybrids and not a segment of population is showing this pattern, this is also not the correct answer. Now let us understand what do we mean by the concept of sympatric speciation. In sympatric speciation, what is happening? We are having a segment of population within the parent population. For example, here we have a parent population, and within the parent population, there is a segment of population that started to show certain genetic modification and leads to the formation of an altogether new species. And as this new species is having a very much different forms of genetic modification, it is not able to interbreed with the parent population. And this segment of population then altogether forms a new species, right? And the genetic modification that leads to the formation of the new species are at certain times called polyploidy. And what is polyploidy? Polyploidy basically refers to a phenomena where this part of population, this segment of population, gains one or two sets of chromosome that leads to genetic modifications, right? And due to these genetic modifications, they don't show interbreeding. Hence, the correct option to this question is sympatric speciation, because we are having all our questions answered. Segment of population is being separated, and that segment of population is being separated due to certain genetic or biological phenomena happening, like polyploidy, and thus they don't show interbreeding. Hence, the correct answer is sympatric speciation. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.